we're excited about some of the guys we have coming back. Kyle Thompson really made some huge strides. His ability to push through some injuries last season showed us his toughness, not only physically, but mental toughness, ability to make some big-time kicks. Hayes Hadley, as a punt returner, we're really excited about. He's aggressive. He's going to make not just the first guy miss, but he'll make several guys miss and turn short gains into big ones. Grant Sands started as a true freshman, as both our short and long snapper. He's tough, he's smart, he's dependable, he's extremely accurate, he cares about his craft, he works at his craft, and we only expect him to get better. So we got some open competition going into fall camp. We had a couple younger guys, Brody Taylor, who transferred to us from Snow College. Sloan Calder, who came in as a return missionary from Morgan High School. All did some really, really good things. But we have a guy that we've just signed from Australia, Jack Burgess, who's got a leg. So that competition for who's gonna win the punting job will run through fall camp, but all talented guys who have good legs. Expectations here at Weber State for special teams are high. We've been elite as far as not only Big Sky, the Big Sky Conference goes, but in the country. So we expect to be a top unit in all phases going into fall 2022.